Hi guys, and welcome to today's tutorial video. In this video, I'll be showing you guys how to mine free TT coin with your smartphone. So in this video, I'll be showing you guys all the process you need to mine a free TT coin just with your smartphone. There's no capital needed to start mining it. Everything is automatically free. So in this video, I'll be showing you guys the clear cut method. So the first thing you need to do is to kindly go to your Play Store. When you get to your Play Store, just search in TT coin. Then you will see the TT coin network. Kindly go ahead and select the TT coin network. So once this comes out, kindly select install and wait while it installs. So right now we finished installation. So rightly go ahead and click open. Once you open the TT coin, you're going to see this at the first page. You're going to see to sign in with Google. So kindly go ahead and select sign in with Google. So once you click that, you're going to see the list of the accounts currently signing in your name. So kindly select the account you want to use and sign in and wait for some moments. The page is going to refresh. Wow. So once the page refreshes, you're going to see this page, and now you're going to take action by going to start mining. For you to start mining, you're going to see where the right start TC. So kindly go ahead and click start TC. So once you click on that, it will start mining in the range of 24 hours. That's just the mining process. As you can see, a message: congratulations on creating your TTC network account. So I've automatically created the account and the whole mining process have started. Now, at the end of each day, the total amount of TTC you've gotten will be recorded here in your total TTC, and the amount of referrals you've gotten will also be recorded here in your reference. Now, another thing you want to know is your wallet. Under here in your wallet, you will be shown your lifetime earning, and also your claimed earning will also be showed here, and your reference earning will also be showed here. Now, if you make withdrawal, and of course, withdrawal will start on the 20th of August, as you can see, it's today here. Once you make withdrawal, which is either to your TronLink Pro account or to your Trust Wallet, then this is just the channel to making the withdrawal. As you can see, if you want to make via Trust Wallet, you can click on Trust Wallet. If you want to make through TronLink Pro, you can go through TronLink Pro. But for now, you can only mine the coin, and it is absolutely free. So kindly go ahead, install the app, and start mining the coin as fast as possible. So another thing you would also want to know is that this token has been listed in JustSwap and is anticipated to be listed in CoinBazaar, Biloxi, and Probit as soon as possible. So kindly go ahead and start mining this token. If you want to learn more about this token, kindly click on the icon here and check on their Telegram group, and also you can browse about them through the Chrome browser. So this is all you need to know to mine the TT coin. So kindly go ahead and install the app and mine it in your phone while it lasts. Thank you for watching this video, and have a good time.